What is the origin of the kiss of death? Well, it is an action that will lead to certain failure and comes from a story in the Bible where Judas told Roman soldiers that he would identify Jesus by kissing him. And when these soldiers saw who Judas kissed, Jesus was captured, tried, and nailed to the cross where he died. This is said to have influenced the Sicilian mafia bosses who now kiss mobsters shortly before they want them to disappear. An act that is called a murder.